On a recent SNL episode, the television show's Weekend Update co-host said she should just eat the chicken. 10-year-old Alora Wood of Underhill, Vermont, tells NECN-TV that she knows the segment was meant to be a joke, but says what if it was a dog? The chicken was born with a deformed foot. The girl says, any creature, no matter how big, no matter how small, they deserve to have a perfect life. The custom wheelchair came from a company in Amherst, New Hampshire, that makes pet wheelchairs.